hey, everyone. Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday, too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh, well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I... Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
120 million eddies? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude. You got some cojones, V.
Oh! on, shoot!
This one's a rotten egg! Mommy, they stole my eyes!
I need backup!
Mommy, someone's robbing me!
V, got a job for you. My friend had a shitload of bit acid stolen. What's bit acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know, but it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Here we are. Guess I just gotta wait. Kako sent me.
Is that the Okada lady? Did she tell you how this is supposed to happen?
My info is I'm supposed to off someone.
No, not just anyone. Joshua Stevenson, a fucking murderer. I'll tell you more inside. Get in. You're driving. Supposed to pass down this street. We just sit tight till they show up and follow them. I want to see the light in that motherfucker's eyes go out.
Whoa. Why?
So he can smell his own fear before he dies.
Want him dead? Why exactly?
That's not your concern.
Rather know what I'm getting into.
Stevenson murdered my wife. They convicted him, put him on death row. But the slime bag found a get-out-of-jail-free card over my dead fucking body.
Wait, Stevenson won't be alone? Could have prepared better knowing that.
No one else needs to die today, only him.
Who's his entourage? They gonna be packing?
Ordinary people. Once we scare them, let them know we're serious, they won't lift a finger.
How do you define ordinary?
Corpo rats who got him out of the can. They'd sell their own mothers to save their own skins. Just don't fire at them.
Plan sounds half-baked. Honestly, don't like it.
What's that supposed to mean?
First up, don't execute in public. Don't need an audience. Second, they could get away.
You don't get it. I spent my life savings on this. That's them. Step on it.
Interesting.
damn car!
Fuck! Brake, I said! Brake! This is it. Let's go. Stay close. I'm gonna blow the motherfucker to bits myself. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking kill him!
NCPD! Stop right there! Lieutenant Vasquez, NCPD! Stop right there!
You're protecting a murderer!
Drop it or I shoot! Wait! No, stop! Stop the killing!
They're here to kill you!
It's not their fault. Shoot the guy, and our deal is dead.
Vasquez! Shoot!
Right. Let's just all shoot holes in each other.
Crying out loud? Fuck! We can't leave him here. Media vultures will be here any minute.
The fuck are you doing? Stop!
NCPD! Stay where you are! And get that goddamn semi out of here! We take him with us.
What? Olga, we've got a situation. Somebody just tried to drop off the door.
I need you.
You're out of your fucking mind.
Gregor.
Hey, another word from you and I'm
an attempted hit on my guy.
Don't make me ruin your career.
One cash.
Nobody.
Bill
and I mean nobody. But run a deep speak just to ensure on your head. I'm just,
Thanks. I owe you.
Borrow.
No patrol car. And stay off the frequencies, too. Can't have this coming back.
This. What the hell is this?
This. What a fucking mess.
What's your name?
Drop it, dickhead. Should've listened.
First, you're gonna tell me what the hell is going on.
We're clear to go.
But I can explain.
The precinct will mop up here.
Don't go. I need you.
It's okay. You don't need to tell me. My name is Joshua Stevenson.
And your associate? What was his name?
Monsky. Ring a bell?
Sadly, yes.
Teach us to number our days that we may gain a heart of wisdom.
Wait a sec. You're V. I heard of you.
Can't say the same about you.
We can't take him. Out of the question. He's way too big a threat.
Well, I want to give him a job.
Christ on a stick.
Finally, something that isn't a complete snore fest. Could binge watch this all day if I had some popcorn.
You gonna tell me what it is you want from me?
Well, this one time, Rachel is right. We can't stay here. Come with us. You'll find out all you need to know on the way.
Gotta object, strongly.
Noted. But you don't have a vote here.
Ha! That's it. Got no fucking idea what this is about. But if you don't go with them, I'm never talking to you again.
All right, I'll go with you.
Move it! We're running late!
Have you ever experienced anything that changed the meaning of existence? Changed your life?
Fuck. The hell possessed me to get in.
12 years ago, I was sentenced to prison for armed robbery. And other sins. I shot and killed several people in cold blood, and it didn't mean anything to me at the time. But behind bars, you get all the time in the world to think. And I thought to correct the errors of my ways.
Why'd you shoot him?
I was holding a gun. I didn't like the way they looked at me, and I had the power to stop them. I still see their faces just before. Frozen in time. God, give me strength to never forget.
Tale of repentance, redemption, and rebirth? Been on TV 1,000 times, probably. I'm usually asleep before it's half over.
This won't be TV. This will be entirely different.
Spill already. What do you want from me?
Stay with me for the day, and I'll pay you what you were promised to kill me.
Excuse me? With what money?
Not mine. The studio's. And the studio will pay.
I still got no idea what it is you want from me.
Remain by my side and talk to me. That's it.
Don't like Rachel. She's got the gift of the gab, surely.
I'm merely a springboard for her career. A high-value asset. You're the one I want to talk to.
You know, still got that contract to kill you. What's to stop me from fulfilling?
Me? One strange twitch, I kill you.
Hey, there's no reason to upset Vasquez.
Keep an eye on them.
Your fixer will get what they want. I'll make sure.
It's short.
How you figure that?
On a tight schedule.
Trust me. Everyone will be satisfied. I guarantee it.
Just till the end of the day.
Till the end of the day.
I sense anything going wrong, I'm out.
No one will force you to stay. Zuleika?
You're late.
I found a companion along the way.
Someone from the studio?
Do you remember what you wrote me in your last letter? He is everything you spoke of. V, meet Zuleika.
Wouldn't mind knowing what's going on here. Anyone?
You haven't told him anything?
We just met. There wasn't time.
You really are insane. Mama isn't back yet. We can talk inside until she returns. Come in.
Hurry up. I'll be waiting outside.
Looks like someone doesn't enjoy waiting patiently.
Fuck off!
Please, sit down. Can I offer you anything? A drink?
A glass of water.
Please. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. One God. Amen.
Zuleika is the sister of the man I killed. She wrote me letters while I was doing time. That is how we two were united. Through forgiveness.
You're the reason Joshua found redemption.
It was her letter that started everything.
I lost a brother. God gave me another.
It's not every day you run into a true believer in Night City.
It was Providence that brought you under my roof. We met because of him.
Tell me, V, do you believe in God?
For all I know, there could be a higher power out there. But nobody's been able to prove it. No one ever will.
Faith is something no one but you can prove.
Zuleika and I have a a running dispute. I was thinking you could help us resolve it.
No. I never agreed to anything like this.
I'm all ears.
Joshua, he thinks he's the Messiah and wants to end his own life.
That is not true. I never said I was any sort of Messiah.
Suicide? Do you really think that's what the Lord could ever want from you?
It won't be suicide.
I still don't get what's happening here, Zuleika.
When they put Joshua away, the scream sheets devoted space to him on page 5. But when they discovered he'd found God, suddenly he was on primetime TV.
What's wrong with using a platform to tell people about my faith and God's grace?
We are way past that, Joshua. Instead of being executed in prison, he agreed to let Braindown Studio Vultures record his agony as he's being crucified.
Why the brain dance? What's in it for you?
Zuleika transformed me into a child of God. It's time I repaid that debt. I want to bear witness to love's existence in a manner that all the lost souls on this wretched earth can understand.
Why love?
If unconditional love exists, then so must God. It's time the world was reminded of His divine presence. Think of the millions jacked into their feeds like livestock. The children growing up in gang-infested streets. Do they know love? Think of the joy toys on Jig Jig Street. Coked-out corpos in their offices, and murderers who stalk the streets. I want to reach them. I will reach them. And think of paid killers like you, V. Have you known love? Do you know what it is?
Mother's home. Joshua Stevenson, we meet again. And who are you?
This who we've been waiting for?
Yes. Mrs. El Amar. I have come to beg you for forgiveness.
You murdered my son. That is something I can never forgive.
I truly do regret the pain I have caused you.
Out of my house, no! Just go, please. Out, all of you!
We should leave, really.
Please, Mrs. El Amar!
Murderer! It's okay. Just go. You took my Reuben from me. My child. My son.
Let's go back to the car. I just wish I could have talked to Gloria and explained everything. And somehow I thought she'd find it in her heart to forgive me.
Time to grab a bite to eat.
Where are we eating?
Pie Z.
They do a great cup of coffee.
Got a killer cheesecake at Pie Z.
I'm lactose intolerant.
How about vegan avocado ice cream, then?
How well do you know the city?
Why does it matter?
I'm just curious. Happen to like it out here is all.
You can't know Night City well, ever. It's always changing, always surprising. Part of its charm.
True that. take Stevenson inside, grab us all a table. Need a word with our stowaway here. Wait up a sec, I want to talk. So, what do you think about our next big BD star?
He's got some organic chips loose. Needs psychiatric help.
My thoughts exactly. But it's too late for that.
If he's as crazy as you say, why is he so important to you?
Because Stevenson's got a little something that's in short supply, but in very high demand. That little something's called authenticity. And that brain, composed entirely of cat shit at this point, he truly believes what he says.
Huh. Sounds like the perfect BD actor.
And one incapable of fucking up in any way. Stevenson could be a fat old fucking gold vein for our studio.
And that's my concern because...
You're fucking with his mind, asking probing questions. You're making him doubt, and most importantly, jeopardizing my investment. So I'm prepared to pay you double what he's promised you to quietly walk away.
Don't do it, V.
My answer's no.
Why do I think you don't understand what I'm offering you?
Understand just fine. Let's go inside.
Not bad for a petty merc off the streets.
Corporal rats. Think they can solve everything with Eddie's.
And you proved her wrong. Just don't make her desperate. She's liable to bite back.
Thank you.
every kind of dirtbag in this city. This Jesus shit ain't fooling me. You even think about making a break for it, your ass is going down.
Nobody's paying you to open your mouth, Vasquez.
Experience all of Corona Core's 16 new flavors and mix it up. Lemon,
got a tough customer with that Vasquez, even for a badge.
He is set in his ways, like so many men.
Vasquez, he blew inside and out.
Might as well have been born with a badge.
Must have some solid dirt on him, then.
The studio majority stakeholder's a corp. Unlike you, Vasquez would clearly mind having enemies in high places.
This brain dance. I'm curious. Tell me more.
Title's the passion. We're speaking to the LCD, of course. And it's gonna revolutionize BD.
How so?
Well, Stevenson's furlough is only so long. We can only scroll the last bit with him. But we'll fill in the run-up to the finale with BD doubles and Yumo Bank assets. It'll feel like Stevenson, though.
How's that even possible?
Give me a break. We're part of EBM. Infinite investment in tech. A couple of years and we won't be using actors anymore. My dream of the day.
So why Josh? Sounds like you don't even need him now.
The son of man's agony. You can't weave it strictly out of digital threads just yet.
And you? Get any say on all this?
He forced the writers to go with the Christian gospel according to Luke. They'd originally opted for John.
Guess that's, important for...
John's version is crude and over the top. The Gospel of Luke speaks more to my sensibility. Besides, Luke's Christ is prepared for what awaits him. I want the world to understand that. Feel it.
So what does he want to convey exactly?
That Christ was merciful and continues to die for the world's sins.
Chatter's pointless. That's enough. Stevenson can't be distracted. He has to focus now.
Relax, Rachel.
Yes, why? I don't know anything about you. How do you spend your leisure time? What do you do to unwind?
None of your fucking business.
I mean it as a serious question.
I meditate.
Didn't take you for one with a spiritual side. You being, well, you.
Know what your problem is, all of you? You refuse to understand that spirituality can only ever be personal. And why the fuck are you here anyway? For the free meal?
Tell you exactly why.
No, I don't give the slimmest shit what you have to say. Ugh, all this talk about grace and salvation and transformation. I could puke. Take it from a BD producer. Religion's an elaborate lie. All of them.
But, Rachel...
No, we're done for the day. Finish your meal. We'll put you up at the studio. And you, get lost. I'll get your fee soon.
Goodbye, V. I am truly glad to have met you.
Really well played.
What do you make of it all?
Guy just might be the biggest nut job I've ever seen, but it's still corporate exploitation. So, ready?
Your cynicism is starting to wear thin on me.
We could talk in circles, but who cares what we think? What would it change? Corpse will continue to grow rich off his type, and the masses will live on with their pipe dreams.
Hang on, where's Rebel Johnny? Seemed to have lost him.
Well, I found him. He's inside that guy. He's the real Rebel.
Make up your mind, which is it? Nutjob or Messiah?
He's fucked in the head. The world's fucked in the head, and you're fucked in the head because my fucked up head is inside it. Guess if you want to save the world, that's the first step. Get fucked in the head.
What do you think? God exists?
Fuck, kill me, please.
Come on, serious question.
What? Why? So you flatlined, then got your beat back. Don't tell me that's left you wondering if a construct can even be saved.
Truth is, I died and rose again. Plain and simple.
So what was that? A miracle? What's it making? A messiah, a phoenix, or a factory-restored early model archer?
Got no fucking idea what it was. And neither do you.
Tell you exactly what brought you back. A clever bit of corpo tech. If there's a true messiah among us, I'll tell you who it is. Saburo Arasaka.
One you'd summarily execute if you ran into him.
See, that's why I'm me and you're you. You drop to your knees before gods. I drop them, pop them right between the eyes.
Gonna tell me you don't think about being a digital psyche. Possible consequences thereof, really. I mean, are you already dead or alive till the last existing digi-ghost of you is shredded?
Meaning like, am I gonna ascend to digi-heaven?
Descent to digi-hell is more likely. But yeah, there is life after death. Does Silverhand already live in the afterlife? And I'm talking to his animated epitaph?
I don't give it an ounce of thought. Surprise. To me, I'm just that. Me. No netherworld, no happy wonder world, just duped digital psyches.
Weird as fuck today. Just kinda unreal. But reality beckons. Come on, we got places to trash. We'll talk later.
Information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted and... cart station?
In the south of Japan town, there is a street market. It is on a footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Thank you.
How'd you do? Let's get back to the matter at hand.
Hey, it's Rachel. The passion project, BD.
Oh, yeah. What's up?
We've got a crisis on our hands. Could really use your help. Stevenson's had a breakdown. Nothing any shrink can do about it. Can you come here to the studio just to talk to him?
Hi there, V.
Fine, sure. On my way.
He said he'll come. Thanks, V.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is. And what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the ush. I longed for you, V.
Oh? I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own. Force of habit.
Pan Am.
I did, though. I missed you.
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
I'm glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.
Thank you.
I count on you being discreet. Got some pretty unusual cyberware that's not exactly mine.
I got you, son. Not even a whisper will escape these lips.
You been in the biz long?
Let me think now. Been going on 10 years already. Started out in Pacifica. And now look, a clinic in the heart of Night City.
Props to you.
Thanks. And listen, don't worry, aight? I know what I'm doing. I could line your skull with titanium, and you wouldn't feel a thing.
I'm looking to get a fresh piece of chrome.
Sure thing! What you after?
Thank you.
T-Bug's death. What did you hear?
The truth. She got burned, like anyone who tries to hit Arasaka. They found the body in her pad. Nervous system fried. You know what that feels like?
Can't say I do.
They say it's like 100,000 knives stabbing you at once. I can't imagine a worse way to go. Poor girl. I liked her, too.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes. Thank you.
Your grandma. You gotta be polite. Oh, don't worry. It's okay. Soon. Look, I have to take care of something first, sweetie. In a week, okay? Yeah? I promise.
Appreciate it, brother.
someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
No kids, no nothing. Failed at everything you tried? Oh yeah, don't sweat it. Be a monk.
Come on, cut him some slack. These guys do good, help people.
Fuck that. Cock-running hypocrites, all of them. Talking shit about implants. Any kind of tech's no good, but look around. What do you see?
I don't know. Go ahead and tell me.
Machines! Electrified, electronic machines in the temples themselves. Telling you, hypocrites.
Choom, you got a lot of passion and your conviction. You ever thought of taking vows, joining them?
Now fuck you!
Real hopping place. A lot of tigers roaming, especially.
From different walks of life, many of them.
Uh-huh. You know much about them?
Only that they dislike questions.
Can I see what you got?
Please. I'm sure you will find something you like.
Thank you.
found her.
Thank you.
You got to, coward!
Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work, closing the contract and making the transfer.
Thank you.
Did it again, and we just got back together. And now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped, and so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Ugh, I feel like such a gonk.
He's the gonk here, Theo, not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
I know this can all feel like too much, but you have your own happiness to worry about, Theo. We can't always help other people.
Thanks, Brendan. What would I do without you? I gotta go now, but thanks for listening to all my bitching.
I bet you even Donald Lundy sometimes goes through a whole tub of ice cream and 3 packets of tissues.
Brendan, you are the sweetest person I know. I'll see you later.
Hey, Brendan. Got any jokes for me today?
What do you get when you're fired by a corp? Severed and put in a package!
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice. And pretty. And sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a daring dairy instead of a Tiancha?
I may have overestimated you. You're nothing but a robot, and not even a complex one at that.
You don't need to be complex to say something meaningful from time to time.
That's yet to be proven. See you, Brendan.
Rachel's been waiting for you.
Some people didn't like the idea of recording somebody's agony row.
Bunch of killjoys, that's all. Billions are gonna watch the brain dance.
Studio's not afraid of a scandal, getting caught up in it.
You kidding? Scandal's what they live for. I'd be out there too if I could be, but I got a family to look after, and the job's what it is.
What's going on? Josh, you all right?
Don't fucking know, don't fucking care. Get in there.
Where do I go?
Straight down this street, building with the officer out front.
Thanks.
The gear last night.
Excuse me? What gear? Nothing's missing.
Oh, sure. Not anymore, it isn't.
I also happen to know what you scrolled. Even if you swap out the data shard, it automatically copies it to the drive, temporarily. Okay, listen, there's no need to make a big deal out of...
Out of what? Chopping up a kid alive?
Now wait, just hold on. I've already got a buyer. We can split it down the middle. Second I get the Yetis, I swear.
No. You're gonna give it to me now. I really doubt you have a buyer. Honestly, it's the worst XBD I've ever seen. No real feel to it whatsoever.
Thought you look more, I don't know, professional? Whatever. Get in.
Don't worry, Olga. We'll fix this. Trust me. We'll be on schedule. Help's on the way. Finally. We're late. Stevenson's been asking for you all day. He's in his dressing room. Go talk to him.
You wanted to see me?
I wanted you by my side when my soul departs this world. I have no friends, no family, only strangers as my company.
Still, set on scrolling this brain dance?
I am more determined than ever. Much time.
You know what I think? You're a true rebel, a revolutionary.
I don't understand.
You want to give people something true, something real. Studio thinks they found a sucker to make a fat buck on, but you're using them. You're gonna change the world.
I never thought of it that way. I am so afraid. Will you pray with me, a prayer of your choice?
Don't want to pray, but I'll be right here by your side.
Breathe in me, O Holy Spirit, that my thoughts may all be holy. Act in me, O Holy Spirit, that my work too may be holy. Draw my heart, O Holy Spirit, that I love but what is holy. Strengthen me, O Holy Spirit, to defend all that is holy. Guard me then, O Holy Spirit, that I always may be holy. Amen.
Joshua?
This is it. My time has come. I want you to walk with me. I'd like you to wield the hammer. Nail me to the cross. Please.
All right, Joshua. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Let's do this. You're gonna have to say some lines. A few. We'll put them up on the prompter for you.
Messiah, save yourself and save us.
Do you not fear God? You stand condemned under the same sentence.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
We are punished justly, for we receive what our deeds deserve. But this man has done no wrong. Remember me when you come into your kingdom.
Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Father, Father, into thy hands I commit my spirit.
Amen. Probably my hardest gig, that, but I got through it.
What now?
Going home, where I'll sleep for 2 days straight. Be in touch about your compensation soon.
Be waiting for your call.
Yep. Later.
¡Pendejo! ¿Qué pinche jueguito es este? ¡Al carajo, órale!
¡Córrete las espaldas! ¡Nos están masacrando!
Flanking him!
massacre at a homeless camp. Send you the info I have so far, but it's pretty thin. You probably already gathered it's a cyber psycho. Oh, and I prefer if he didn't die.
Baby.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast, my pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
I need a driver. Thought you might do.
What's the race like? Any special rules?
Lack of them, actually. You race in pairs, driver and gunner.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
But this won't be your first time out, will it?
Don't worry. Done my fair share of rounds.
And your last driver? They quit?
In a way, died in a race a year back.
Sorry. Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in city center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
If I'm driving, why not use my wheels?
Think it's got what it takes? This isn't just about speed. It's a gauntlet of twisted steel.
Well, rest easy. I don't drive a soapbox racer.
Your car, mine. You'll be on the pedals. You decide.
There a carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Got goosebumps already. When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in city center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
Are you V? Please, step in the vehicle.
Okay.
Hello, V. I'm Jefferson Perales. You've already spoken with Elizabeth, my wife.
Perales? The one running for mayor of Night City.
The one?
So the one who was DA until recently, but just vaulted into a seat on the city council.
I gather you now understand why discretion is of the utmost importance.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Perales. Mrs. Perales.
Right again, Liz. You see, my wife is a great judge of character. Said this would work. Now I see why.
So, what do you got for me?
Carter, let's go.
Elizabeth?
Well, as you're probably aware, Mayor Lucius Ryan recently passed.
We want to know how, why, whatever else is pertinent.
It was all over the news.
Of course it was. Media feasted for weeks. Pieces like that are their lifeblood.
Right. Think they missed something?
We have reason to believe they did, yes.
As far as I remember, someone tried to zero Ryan a few days before his death.
The NCPD sees no link. They're saying it was a random cyberpsycho attack.
And claiming the mayor died of natural causes.
Causes unrelated to the attack. It's in the official reports. Ryan died at home due to a cardio implant malfunction.
These suspicions of yours wouldn't have anything to do with the upcoming election, would they?
Of course they would. If Lucius Ryan was murdered, we want to know. Need to know.
What makes you think the cops got it wrong? Got any evidence?
Shortly before Ryan passed, he made cuts in the NCPD budget. Perhaps got on someone's bad side that way.
In any case, we have the cyber psycho attack on a BD.
Our chief of security scanned it, but didn't find anything out of the ordinary, so to speak. We need a brain dance editor, a real one. It's raw footage.
The brain dance. It has to be back where it belongs today, or a lot of people will be in a lot of trouble. If you agree to help, you can see it right now.
Where'd you get the scroll?
Ryan was making a public appearance. BD scrolling standard procedure for events like that. Following the attack, the NCPD impounded the footage as evidence.
We had to pull many strings to extract it.
All right. See what I can do.
Excellent. We'd be happy with any find that would clarify things. Alleviate lingering doubts.
Well, what do we got here?
Question is, what are you doing here?
My brain too, isn't it?
And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see. Eyes on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
Hold it! Stop right there! Slow your roll!
River Ward, NCPD.
Police, let him in?
Let him wait.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
And this time, don't go scrolling every minute. Or scroll, or scroll. Now it's in this time. Now it's in this. And this time, don't go scrolling every, as you see. I step along to City Hall, did you?
Who's the Holt guy?
No idea. Those ass clowns are all the same.
Second conference in 3 days. No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room at the Red Queen's race is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Red Queen's race? Cause any inner synapse zaps?
Sure, a bunch of old Brit farts in powdered wigs shouting, off with their heads!
You know, you're allowed to say you don't have a clue.
Now go, Glenn. Now go. Gotta practice. Go, Glenn.
They left literally seconds before the attack. That looks planned. Like it was done on purpose.
That or the Psycho saw his chance and took it. Don't get paranoid on me.
Now go. Gotta practice.
Stop right there! Slow your roll!
River Ward, SCPD. What? Let him in?
Let him wait.
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security. Come on, do that.
The cop wanted to tell security something.
Probably that he was standing by to lick Ryan's butthole.
Could've chromed half the city with what he was packing.
Probably what happened. Body disappeared from the morgue, sight unseen. And then some pig got himself a new set of wheels and an ugly-ass suit.
Know that? We're just talking out your ass again.
Once you've seen all I've seen, don't need to know things to know them. People are the same everywhere.
Okay, it's coming out your ass. Terminal crashed right as he went through the gate. Yeah, glitch is no accident.
Nah, seen stranger coincidences.
Like?
Like when you bang some chick and then her sister later, same night. And it turns out they're both sisters of God.
That really happened to you?
Nah, but it could've.
Well, well, well.
Conference. Their conference.
Reference.
Do it after the conference. Dream, do it after the conference.
The tune. Don't recognize it.
Tune?
What he's humming.
Wouldn't call that a tune.
He's really into it.
Any thoughts? Did you see anything suspicious? Anything at all? Or are we paranoid?
Whole thing stinks worse than Coronado Bay in July.
Huh. So suspicions confirmed. Any questions at this point?
Red Queen's race. What is it?
Got me. Never heard of it. Sorry.
Who's Holt?
Ryan's deputy. And his bulldog, so to speak. Running in Ryan's place now.
Conference. Why was it held?
For no particular reason. Ryan liked the sound of his voice and seeing himself on TV. That sort of thing. As far as I recall, the drop in Night City's violent crime rate was the excuse for this one. Ryan came out to tout it.
Sorry, drop.
Ryan reclassified Pacifica an independent district. Stats for that part of town stopped counting.
Clever. Cop who saved Ryan. Know anything about him?
Detective River Ward. Good guy. We worked a few cases together. You want to talk to him, I'll put you in touch.
Mayor's Hustle. The NCPD?
No. All handpicked by Holt. And on a corpse payroll. But there are ex-cops among them.
Anyone else besides Ryan's detail have access to the terminal?
NCPD. That's it.
Sheesh. Ward had great timing. Either has crazy good luck or had a source. Got good info. I'm gonna need some of each.
Well said.
Sending you his deeds. If you need anything else, let us know. We'll help.
Walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff. broke out in a cafe on the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
How many times do I have to tell you? As long as you hung them, you won't set foot in my house. No way.
On the tree.
So, as I was saying...
You never get yourself chipped? Kinda like having a dentist with no teeth, isn't it?
I have good rep. You won't hear any complaint about me.
But why? I mean, your job would be a lot easier with some zoom-capable Karashi optics.
I'm sure it would. Until the day this planet gets hit by a massive solar flare. I'm talking about a geomagnetic storm that wipes out all live circuit systems, implants included. So why would I get Karoshi if sooner or later I just go blind?
If you're so paranoid, why are you chipping other people with chrome?
I like the job. Besides, nobody wants to hear the truth anyway.
You mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure. Make yourself comfortable. Let's make this quick. Let's make this quick. Let's make this quick.
Opening numbers. Stevenson's a hit.
Congrats, I guess.
You are great. Get all that shit I said to you. Eddie's will hit your pocket soon. And should I mention there'll be a bonus? Enjoy!
that?
See you around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course.
He's selling threads or collecting them. It's hard to tell at a glance.
You beg on the street, they tell you to get a job, you get a job, they make fun of you. Make up your damn minds, people!
What are you selling?
Anything you can see.
True, more and more people in Arroyo getting sick.
People have been reporting strange symptoms. Spontaneous burns, seizures, almost epileptic. All eyes are on the power plant.
What you got in stock? Nice variety? Anything worth looking at?
I have things.
Any iron I shouldn't put on my shopping list?
Well, let me think. Budget Arms is the obvious offender. Their cheap plastic parts give them a high recoil, low range, and I could go on. If I were you, I'd watch out for Rostovic products. Firepower is unbeatable, but somehow they love to get jammed when you're in a tight spot.
I don't know. Can't really go wrong with the Sitara.
Well, we have an expert. I'll admit the Serbs made at least one thing right.
What have you got in stock?
Iron of every caliber. Feast your eyes.
Thank you. Huh. Interesting. What in the fuck? Thank you.
Now what?
Patience is a virtue.
Oh.
Well, well, well.